In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this diamond animation. Let's create an empty object, G and Z, to move on the Z axis. Let's create a curve circle. I'll press the 3D button and S to scale. Let's select the camera and Shift S to send the camera to the 3D cursor. Time to add the follow path constraint to the camera and select the circle as the target. Please match my settings. We need to track to the empty object above. Let's create a plane and scale it. Tab, to go to edit mode, right click and S, to subdivide it like this. Let's use the Jewelcraft. If you don't see that tab, please activate the Jewelcraft add-on. Let's go to the bottom left corner of the screen, and add a new window by dragging when the cursor changes to the cross. We need Geometry Node Editor. Shift, A, to add point instance, and pick the diamond as the object. Let's add attribute fill, and scale the diamonds like this. We need to manually type scale as its attribute. We need to add attribute randomize. Its attribute needs to be scale as well. Let's create a vector node this time. We need to add rotate as its attribute. Lastly, we need to add another vector attribute randomize with position as its attribute. Control A to make instances real. M to put them in a new collection. This is how the final scene would look like. I'll scale down the duplicated diamond meshes. Let's change the render engine to Eevee, and activate some of its features to make them shine a bit more. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.